Well, music takes you many places, and there's a lot of surprises that happen along the way. And I was doing housework at home, and the phone rang. There was a voice that said, "Is this Carol Ann Wheeler?" And I said, "Yes, it is." And he said, "Well, this is Buck Owens." And I said to him, "Yeah, sure you are." Because one of the guys in my bluegrass had called me on the phone a couple weeks earlier and said the same thing. And he said, "No, I mean it. I'm Buck Owens." I said, "All right, if you're Buck Owens, tell me what kind of a fiddle does Janet Jay play?" She was the fiddler on the show. He says, "A blue Barkus Berry, and I know because I bought it for her." "Hello, sir." I got to be with the Buckaroos. I had the opportunity to play in a Toys for Tots show, and that was a lot of fun. He was such a gentleman. We were walking through the parking lot, and a little girl about 5 years old came along, and as she came, she started going like this, looking up at him, and she said, "You look like Buck Owens." And he looked down at her. He didn't bat an eyelash. He kept walking and said, "Yes, I do, darling, don't I?"